And you know, our priority was get
closer. What do you think, baby?
And that was it.
But that is not so easy when you are in the middle of the Bering Sea. For more on this, let's check in with Mike Fortner.
Mike Fortner here in the Fortner Fan Cave, talking about the size of the Bering Sea. Do you know that Bering Sea is roughly 900 square miles? It's roughly a quarter of the size of the United States.
There's Mama.
You're out in the Bering Sea. Sometimes you
here is Mama's sister. And there's the puppies.
The Bering Sea is like being in Seattle and calling for help from someone in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Or being
and
in
everybody's
Seattle
getting along.
For help from someone in Houston, Texas. If this soccer field were the size of the Bering Sea, how big would the time band be?
What do you think, Amber? What do you think, baby?
Soccer ball, right? Well, guess what? You're wrong. How about this dime? If this dime represented the time band and the Bering...
Okay, Jay. Okay, well, I'll bring him down now. Okay. Say goodbye. Goodbye.
If that's how big the
okay.
Bering